नमस्कार, आई एम डॉक्टर भूमिका बंसल एंड टुडे वी विल बी टॉकिंग अबाउट पोस्टपार्टम डिप्रेशन। टिपिकली चाइल्ड बर्थ इज अ हैप्पी इवेंट, बट सम वुमेन सफर फ्रॉम डिप्रेसिव एपिसोड्स आफ्टर डिलीवरी। सो हाउ डू यू आइडेंटिफाई दैट यू आर सफरिंग फ्रॉम समथिंग अबनॉर्मल? नंबर वन, अ लॉट ऑफ वुमेन समटाइम्स टू द ट्यून ऑफ 25% वुमेन सफर फ्रॉम पोस्टपार्टम ब्लूज आफ्टर डिलीवरी। Some amount of dullness, low mood after your delivery. But if it persists for more than 2 weeks, then you need to get across to your doctor. This could be signs of something abnormal happening. Then, if you lose interest in the things you enjoy, like watching your favorite romantic comedy or going out for a drive, then you need to see your doctor. Or if you are unable to take decisions quickly, like whether to get out of the bed and take a bath or change your baby's diapers or go out for a walk. So basically, if you have generalized lethargy and indecisiveness in the things you are doing, you could be suffering from something serious. If you don't feel like eating anything, if you don't feel like eating your favorite food, or your sleep patterns have changed. Just like if your baby is napping, you don't feel like sleeping, or you are waking up whole night despite the baby sleeping, then you need to get across your doctor. Also, if you do not have a social support system, say for example, if your family, your spouse is not helping you care for the baby, then this could be a risk factor for postpartum depression. If you have had a depressive episode, like you have lost a family member around the time of your delivery, this could also be a risk factor for developing postpartum depression. If thoughts like wanting to harm yourself or your baby start cropping your mind, please get in touch with your doctor immediately. This is a severe form of postpartum depression and needs to be identified. If you have frequent crying spells, if you feel like crying without a reason, or you feel like you would not be a good mom, please consult a doctor. But mostly these feelings go away with some time if you are taking care of yourself. What to do if you feel such thoughts, if you get such thoughts? A. Do not hesitate to seek help. Seek help. Talk to your spouse, talk to your family, talk to your doctor. You require support. You need to do some meditation, some yoga, some breathing exercises. Take a lot of caffeine and mood stimulants to keep you happy. And then, if all of this is not helping you, go to your doctor. You may require anti-anxiety and antidepressant medicines to keep these thoughts at bay. But very important, talk to someone. Thank you. Namaskar.